Hello and welcome back to my channel. Today I will be cooking chicken curry with potatoes or aloo and oil roti. I have all-purpose flour, oil, baking powder, water, chicken. This is the burnt or roast chicken, aloo or potatoes, garam masala, lala curry powder, Indian Madras curry powder, salt, chicken cube, curry leaf, whole worry peppers, garlic, white onion, peach pepper, more worry peppers, and green onion. I'll add the baking powder, oil, and water. Continue kneading the flour until the dough is smooth. Now this is finished. I'm going to cover it and leave it for 1 hour. And I'm gonna just use a little piece of the peach pepper because it's really hot, really hot. Add some water. Ready. Curry leaves and the masala. Chicken cube. Finished one day, I'm going to add the chicken. Now I'll add the potatoes, salt, I'll now continue cooking the chicken in its own water until I see that it's almost dry, and then I'll add boiling water. Now I'll add boiling water. And I'll continue cooking until the potatoes are fully cooked. We're gonna check the potatoes now to see if they're cooked. And they're fully cooked. The curry is finished. Going to add the curry peppers and continue cooking for another 5 minutes. The last thing I'm going to do is to add the green onion and cook for 2 more minutes. The chicken and potato or aloo curry is finished cooking. Put oil in the roti on the bottom of this bowl. Cover this and leave it for 1 hour. It's an hour now. here's my chicken curry with potatoes or aloo and oil roti. Please like and subscribe. I will include the recipe in the description below. Thank you for watching. Stay safe and see you in the next video.